I'm here with John Joe Nevin. He's a boxing star from Ireland, and I caught up with him. He has a big fight on Wednesday. So John Joe Nevin, the boxing star from Ireland, I did the video before. The whole country of Ireland went crazy. What could they expect from your fight on Wednesday?
Hopefully I win again. I'm really looking forward to getting back in again. I beat your man in 2009, but he's won that WSB in 2011, so he's improved an awful lot. So it's just time to get in and do what I do best again and try and get a win.
I talked to Dean Byrne, big supporter of yours, says you're going to do it. What do you think about that?
Hopefully I can do it. Dean is a very nice lad and a very good boxer. You know, it's nice to see that more Irish lads are supporting each other, you know?
Doesn't always happen?
Well, it does, but you know, it's nice to know that you're getting recognized by other good boxers.
So tell me about the Irish team. How are they doing here in the Olympics so far? You won.
Yeah, we've all won so far. We're all into the last 16. Five boxers, and our woman boxer, Katie Taylor, she's into the last 16 as well, or the last 8. So hopefully we're expecting big things from her as well.
People told me that she's a supermodel and that she kicks ass, that she's going to win the gold, but I have to interview her. Is that true?
Yeah. Hopefully she can win the gold. She's expected probably to win the gold, and we all believe she can do it.
And John, what do you do when you're not boxing back home in Ireland? Any hobbies?
No, I just like to chill out with my family and my son and
take care of business.
Yeah.
And what has been the response back home in Ireland since they got word that all you guys have been winning? Is the country going crazy?
Yeah, it looks to be going well so far. Thank you. They're really getting down to the... No, it's gone crazy now at home, I think.
It's good?
Yeah, very good.
So, your next guy is Azerbaijan, right?
No, Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan. Sorry, I get confused sometimes.
Kazakhstan.
You beat him in 09. Now, sometimes when you fight a guy you know, is it tougher or is it easier?
No, it's pretty much the same, you know. I just treat every fight like it's a new one. So, what happened in 2009 was just, that's history, that's gone, that's the past, you know. So, it's a new fight now, and hopefully I can come out winning this one again.
Did anybody impress you in the last couple of days since we've talked?
No, I hadn't really been at the boxing, you know, just there one day afterwards to support my teammate Adam Nolan, you know.
Now, you've been here about a week now in England?
Yeah.
Are you homesick yet, or...?
No, not really. My family is out here, so...
Oh, that makes it easier.
Yeah, I can go see them, yeah.
And when you started boxing, honestly, with a hand on your heart, did you ever dream you'll be in the Olympics representing Ireland when you walked into the gym at, what, 8 years old, 9 years old?
7 years old I walked into the gym, and I never expected it from... When I was 14 then, or 15, Andy Lee, he's another professional boxer.
I know, he just lost to Chavez Jr.
I watched him box in Athens, and I said I'd love to be there, but I said Beijing, I'll be only 18, so I couldn't see it happening, and I qualified for Beijing, so I didn't medal at the last one, and I came back for more, and hopefully I can do it this time. You know, it was him that inspired me, and I realized I had a chance.
So no matter what you do, you're going to inspire the whole nation of Ireland right now for the next John Joe Nevin. So what would you tell the young kid that's now in the gym working out, trying to be where you are? What does it take?
Well, it just takes a bit of belief and a bit of hard work, and you know, it'll all look after itself then. It'll all come into place, you know, if you put in the hard work.
There you have it. So any message to your fans if they're watching?
No, just keep on supporting again, and you know, I'm very happy with the good luck wish.
Joe Nevin right here in London. Stay tuned for more for ESNEWSReporting.com. I'm Melly Stickback reporting.